Officers are pursuing a truck containing dangerous equipment. Officers need to disregard it.
This is where you get off. Sorry. All in a day's work. A really long day.
Maji has seized two Sable APCs. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
What are you waiting for? Hold on to the sky! Stop them! Get them off of there!
Something tells me you guys don't have a license for this thing!
I got you now, Spider-Man! Look out for the web!
Thank you. some of this?
Where do all these hammerhead guys get their suits?
Call Sable and tell her to pick up her tank thingy. What's left of it, anyway? There's the end. Clever.
Forever.
Yeah, wish we got to see some action.
Cops are never gonna touch this place. Why do we even need this many guys to guard crates of medicine or whatever?
Medicine's expensive, which means it's valuable, which means we want it.
You think there's some food in there? Some dried food or jerky or something?
Wrong.
I told you.
How'd I get stuck with you?
Nothing here.
Guess I overreacted.
Oh.
Yo, Milano, could you come watch my post? I gotta take a whiz. Milano, you there? Someone go check on him. On my way.
Downtime.
Spider-Man's been here.
What the?
We're patrolling, but I do have notes.
How the hell did he find us?
Do you guys live underground now? What's a red light? Asking for a friend. Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? I'm finding it right now.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating its power for over a decade. They are now effectively in dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she would ever let on.
You got a death wish, huh?
Hey!
Mark.
ain't getting out of here alive! You sound angry. It must be the lack of sunlight.
Thank you. me like that!
Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Supplies. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Big fan.